Science Cafe is this cool thing where you can go learn about science in a really different environment than what you're used to learning about science in.
Science Cafe, an event that the museum does once a month. It's an adults-only program. It's a different science topic every month. Tonight is the relationship between music and math.
G-A-B-C.
Hear a talk on an interesting subject, kind of, you know, I'm really into TED Talks and learning things like that, so it's cool to be able to see one live.
It's a smaller venue and it's an adult-only program, so you don't have to have a science background at all to come to these. You'll still learn, and it's very approachable.
It is vibrating in place, but it can't go anywhere.
Well, I like science, and I like beer, so it's very intriguing.
So it's kind of a cool opportunity to, you know, be a lifelong learner.